Ulinzi Starlets are the winners of the inaugural FKF Women's Cup after edging out league champions Vihiga Queens 2-1 at the ASK Nakuru Showgrounds. Ulinzi were quickest off the blocks and got a deserved early 7th-minute lead with a goal by Lucy Muhwana. In the second half, the stakes were higher and the game changed after Ulinzi goalkeeper Maureen Shimuli gifted Vihiga the equaliser in the 64th minute. The match took yet another turn as Christine Nekesa dampened the spirits of Vihiga with Ulinzi's second goal in the 74th minute. Vihiga then threw everything at Ulinzi, but the soldiers stood firm to win their first piece of silverware.
Ulinzi Starlets, mapingwa.